Hello everyone, my name is Stoyan Stoyanoff. I'm talking to you from my office in Bromont, Quebec, Canada. I'm the Vice Chair of the IABSE Task Group 3.1 on Super Long-Span Bridge Aerodynamics. I hope everyone is doing well given the current pandemic. It certainly has been a challenging year for all of us, but we can see now a glimpse of hope in the better conditions in the month ahead. The main objective of our Group 3.1 is to define a generic case problems that we hope would become a benchmark for all interested in long-span bridge aerodynamics. For example, anyone who would like to predict the response of long-span bridge strong winds or its critical flutter speed and would like to verify the approach could solve the benchmark as defined by our task group and be able to get a sense right away if they are or not on the right track. It may also serve as a starting point of new theoretical and experimental studies, we hope. This group stems from the initiative of Professor Giorgio of Milan, Italy, who saw a clear gap in our bridge aerodynamic practice. In a nutshell, there are almost as many tools to predict the response of bridges to strong winds as there are experts in the field, but there isn't an internationally approved tool to verify or quantify the error margins of one's predictions against the benchmark. The objective of our task group is to fill this gap. Our first meeting took place in the IABSE Congress in Stockholm in September 2016. We were a small group then, composed of structural engineers, aerodynamics consultants, university professors, graduate students, and software developers, about 15 people. 4 years later, the group has grown and almost doubled now. Even though our work is nearing the end, we plan to submit our final reports in November 22. There is still time, if you are interested by this topic, to join us and contribute. In our work so far, the task group has defined a series of case problems, predicting the aerodynamic stability limit of simple example of suspension bridge and its buffeting response under well-defined sets of structural properties, aerodynamic characteristics, and turbulence. All members of the group have asked to solve the problem and blindly contribute, that is, without knowing the answer, and the results of the simulations will compare. It was a very useful exercise. We have got some surprises, good and more difficult to understand, and we have learned a lot. This first part of the work was presented in the IABSE Congress in New York City 2 years ago and published it in the International Structural International Papers. Our group now is focusing on developing more complex case of studies to the next levels where complex interaction between dynamic of the structure and aerodynamics needs to be captured. As expected, this step has been more challenging, where the group members are still submitting their solutions. It is planned that these results be presented in the IABSE Congress in Ghent this September. Best regards to everyone. Stay safe and thank you for your interest in our task group.